My name is Michael Parker. I've had migraines for about 5 years. Didn't know how it started. Just one day I came with migraine and never went away. The only relief I was getting was sleeping. So I was sleeping quite often. But when I had seizures, the migraines intensified a little bit, but we thought the seizures were causing the headaches. So 5 years ago when I had surgery to cure the headache, the seizures, the headaches never went away. So we didn't know what to do. My neurologist, we've tried every medicine in the book, and this is a great procedure to try, and it's helped. My first trial stimulator was, 2 years ago, back in December, I believe. I'm not sure of the date, but that's when it started, and Dr. Reed put it in, and we figured out he put the trial leads a little higher than my headaches were. So that was an easy fix, and it was great. It worked perfectly. So when we did the permanent stimulator, he put it a little bit lower, and it's worked ever since. Lately, I haven't had to change programs at all. I've kept it on one program ever since because it's helped me really. I get the daily headaches from a weather front coming in or whatever, but a Tylenol sinus or whatever knocks that away, and then I'm pain-free. So I haven't had to change. Back then, you know, when I first started, yeah, I had to change a bunch because we were trying to get it set and all that kinds of stuff. But past 6 months, I haven't had to change. I started playing golf about 2.5 years ago. I went to a PGA Superstore, got a youth set. I found a golf instructor that I used to use back then, way back then when he was somewhere else. He's part of Hank Haney Golf at Westridge Golf Course in McKinney. And he and I have been working together for a long time. And if I get a good strike on it, I can get it about 50 to 75 yards. So I love it. It's something I can do because it's not physical, where basketball is contact. Football's contact, but I love those sports and I stay in them by basketball. I officiate basketball in the winter, but in the summer, when it's cooled off, I play golf. With the stimulator, I can do stuff. Back then with the headache, I go out for just one activity, then I would have to go home because my headache was really bad. Go home, take something, and go to sleep because that was my relief. Now I can do a day, a half day. You know, go to the mall, have lunch, do something with friends and family. I believe in God and it took a lot of prayer because God's got something working. But you find it inside to make it work. It takes heart. It takes, you know, you try. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. But if it works, knock on wood, it's great. You got your life back because migraines can take it away. Migraines is a disease. So it's hard to find the right medicine, the right something, where this, it may be a daily medication of Tylenol, and that's what's helped, is this stimulator. And I don't know how to thank Dr. Reed and his staff for giving me part of my life back. Back when I had seizures and migraines together, they asked me, what would you rather have, migraines or seizures? I said migraines, because seizures, I'm more independent. I'm not having a seizure every 3 days. Migraines I can deal with because I have a high pain tolerance. Some people don't, but I do. And that's what, now it's a lot better. They've also created a couple Facebook groups. And being part of them, some of them have 8 leads and 2 batteries in them, and that still doesn't help. So you got to find something that works, but it's great to hear how people are doing. And if you need help and some question that Dr. Reed can't answer right away, there's always someone that you could call or text and say, okay, have you had this problem? What do I do? And they help. That's like the support group you need. They're like family. He's a doctor that takes care of his patients. His staff, the programmers from St. Jude, we like to call them the STEM mom because they control the STEM. They can fix anything. And if it can't be fixed, they'll get you into surgery and Dr. Reed will figure out what's going on.